Hello, darkness, my old friend. I couldn't talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left it seen while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. I turned my collar to gold and black, when my eyes were stared by the flash of neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. No. Oh.